Welcome back from Graphic Extras. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a Photoshop dot pattern style. Now, key thing is to create the actual pattern. I'm just going to quickly use the ellipse tool found in the Photoshop. I'm using CC, but it could of course be for CS6, etc. Just going to create a quick dot just there. It's a shape design, so I'm just going to layer flatten image. Just going to go over to there, use the marquee tool, just going to create a selection around the dot, give it a bit of space around the dot. So now I can go to edit, define pattern, click OK. Now I'm just going to go to history, going to get rid of that quickly, it's the easiest way. Let's go back to the start. Now go to the rectangle tool, drag that out, and what you want to do at this point is actually create a layer style. So I'm just going to go to layer style and pattern overlay, and you'll see default pattern comes up, and just select that one instead and you'll see the dots instead. Of course you can resize that if you wish. Just reduce them down. Of course, you can just resize the dot in the first place. So just make a small dot or bigger dot if you want a really large pattern. Say you're doing it by 10,000 by 10,000. Obviously, you don't want to create a small little dot. So 1,000 by 1,000 maybe for the dot. So just set that to 50. And then just do a new style. Okay. Of course, you can create more interesting dot patterns than just a simple dot like that. You could actually use the gradient overlay, just go there, and then use difference, and you can create sort of unusual dots, and so on and so on. There's many different ways you can create interesting dot patterns which can be used as styles, so I'm just going to click OK at that point. And of course now you can just ellipse tool or whatever, you can just apply them at any point once you've actually saved them, of course. That's the key thing. So that's a quick and easy way of creating dot patterns in Photoshop.